to raise the reputation, your personal reputation, in the port of Cayman, build a warehouse, and build two residences. This will unlock the ability to build actual industrial buildings. This simple task takes a little bit of time. You'll have to go from port to port, gathering resources, and then delivering them to Cayman. You'll gain a bonus if you can match up Cayman's current needs, which are indicated by a box, a trade item box, on their island. If your reputation is high enough, you can go into Cayman Port, click on the Architect, which is a round building located in the south, directly to the right of the Viceroy's Palace, and then you can purchase a license. This will allow you to purchase a warehouse, which is used for storing goods, and two residences, which are needed for bringing in workers. This task will take a little bit more time than the previous tasks. During this time, you can purchase more businesses in Cayman, which will increase your total capital. You can also increase residences there, which will give you rent money. And you can go around from port to port, buying and selling, and making sure to sell specifically to Cayman.
Cast an eye on Port Royale. I offer you the convoy is in trouble. Congratulations on your new plant. The goods that plant produces are delivered to that city's warehouse daily. From there, you can do what you will with them. convoy is in trouble.
Greetings. I'm afraid I must inform you that we are lacking resources.
Cast an eye on Port Royale.
Keep it up. You are already very popular with the people of the city.
A pretty young woman has two suitors. But as one's boasting becomes ever more displeasing, her attention turns to the other, whose deeds impress her more and more.
You are making good headway. Elena just mentioned you to her father. will surely have encountered the occasional pirate convoy. Each pirate convoy belongs to a gang, which grows stronger with each successful attack and plunder. Pirates are driven off and hunted by military convoys, but the military are only moderately successful. You are therefore awarded a decent bonus whenever you defeat a pirate convoy. You can even try to board and seize their ships. Cast an eye on Port Royale. Thank you.
The people of this city love you more than ever.
Cast an eye on Port Royale.
Welcome. I'm happy to report that there are no problems here at the moment.
I'm always happy when new buildings are built here.
very good.